When working with equations with radicals, it's important to remember that the opposite of taking the square root of both sides is to raise both sides of the equation to an exponent. If you have the third root, or the cubed root of x, equals 4, then if you take both sides of the equation and raise them to the third power, notice that we're raising it to the same power or the same value as the index, then x is equal to 4 cubed, or 64. You need to note that this type of a process only works for an odd index. In example 1, we have the cubed root of 2x minus 5 is equal to 6. If the index is 3, then the opposite of taking the cubed root of something would be raising both sides to the third power. When we do that, the cubed root goes away because we're performing the opposite operation, and we get 2x minus 5 is equal to 6 to the third, or 216. When we are at this point, it's very easy to solve for x. X is equal to 221 divided by 2. In example 2, we first should notice that yes, the index on the root is an odd index, so we want to perform the opposite operation, which would be raising it to the fifth power, or raising it to an exponent. And whatever we do to one side of the equation, we must do to the other. We've, in effect, performed the opposite operation on the fifth root of 4x minus 7, so all that's left is the 4x minus 7. 2 to the fifth is equal to 32. Now all we have to do is solve for x. Once we've done that, we can easily see that x is equal to 39/4.